Connecting an email sending domain to your Raisely site can be a great way to avoid emails falling into spam folders and also improve your branding. So from the sidebar, select Organization, Email Sending Domain. Enter the email address you are going to be using and select Configure. The pop-up will now prompt you with three easy steps to configuring your email domain. Now, in a new browser window, log into your domain provider account. Once there, go ahead and access your DNS settings. Now, I'm using Cloudflare as an example, but search your domain provider's documentation to find where their DNS settings are found. In your domain's DNS settings, it's time to add a new record. You can use the pop-up within Raisely to determine the type, the name, and the value of the records. Now, leave the TTL values as the defaults, and if you do not see any MX records within your DNS settings, use the pop-up in Raisely to find the values for new MX records. Just to note, if using Cloudflare, set the record to DNS only within the proxy status. Now, once you're finished, you can select Verify back in Raisely. Verification can take up to 24 hours and happens in the background. You can simply select Got It to exit. Once the DNS changes are verified, you'll be notified via email and the status in the sending domain email will change from pending to complete. Now, if you found this video helpful, don't forget to like and subscribe so you can take your campaigns further.